information on a story we brought to you last night at 10 about a pile of trash outside a Charlotte home. A local company tells us one of the people who lives there has serious health issues and isn't able to keep up with yard work. Neighbors have been complaining about the junk outside the Johnson Street home. They say it's an eyesore for the neighborhood and poses a safety issue for children. The property is a rental, and the owner says she may have to file for an emergency eviction.
At this point, we are just on the cusp of that. I mean, we are aware that they're working with agencies. They are starting to make some progression. They are waiting for some already approved help from the state of Michigan to actually kick in, but they're slowly starting to make progression.
Morningstar Tree Services in Charlotte says it will be talking to the family that lives there today. They're offering to remove the trash for free.